2018 Genesis G80 Sport Review. View. Genesis is fighting an uphill battle. Not many consumers know Genesis is a new automotive luxury brand, and fewer still will care enough to stray from first-tier brands they've always trusted. With the new 2018 G80 3.3T Sport, Genesis extends its reach with the powerful and sporty variant of a comfortably sized sedan that made its debut as the Hyundai Genesis for the 2015 model year before being renamed G80. Some luxury consumers, including my Genesis 3.8 driving father, seek out something different when buying a new car, but what does the 2018 Genesis G80 Sport offer mid-size luxury sedan buyers and buyers? Before continue, please subscribe, share and comment. Thank you. As with the regular G80 and enormous G90, value and above-average interior space are great reasons to consider the G80 Sport. The more eye-catching Sport variant retains the same capacious cabin as the 3.8 and 5.0 models, which means it's bigger inside than pretty much everything else you're considering. That's a useful advantage for those who are miffed by the prospect of paying $50,000 to $70,000 for a midsize sedan that feels barely midsized from the back seat. In sport trim, the G80 comes as a fully loaded package with the only choice being rear or all-wheel drive. The G80 Sport's all-wheel drive system can send 90% to the rear wheels in sport mode, depending on what's needed and how the car is being driven, and can send 100% of the torque to the front wheels in escape mode, if the car is stuck in snow or ice. Having driven G80 Sports on a foggy day in Northern California, I luckily didn't have a chance to test out this feature. At the core of the G80 Sport is a 3.3-liter twin-turbo V6 with 365 horsepower at 6,000 revolutions per minute and a healthy 376 pounds-to-foot of torque from 1,300 to 4,500 revolutions per minute. It's a powerful engine and a good fit for the G80 Sport, which weighs a substantial 4,500 pounds with rear-wheel drive and just under 4,700 pounds with all-wheel drive. In rear drive form, that's more than 600 pounds heftier than the six-cylinder models of the Lexus GS and BMW 5 Series, both cars in the G80's competitive set. Upon a stab of the accelerator pedal, the G80 Sport doesn't really feel 4,500 pounds, but it also doesn't feel as light on its feet as the Lexus GS 350F Sport, a competitor I've also driven. The G80's interior is on the quiet side, which can be a little problem for cars with Sport in their name. So Genesis pipes sound into the interior to remind driver and passenger that this isn't a 311 horsepower G80 3.8. Put the G80 Sport into sport mode, and you'll really hear it.